To our border report now, CBP seizing boots made from endangered animals at the border. Sea turtle, elephant, and pangolin boots are among the endangered animal products federal officials routinely seize at the U.S.-Mexico border. Now, others include python shoe wear, zebra and crocodile skins, and eagle feathers, as well as talons. Offenders face fines of up to $500 for trying to bring such merchandise into the United States, more if they try to conceal it.